My key message is that even if we're in Ethiopia, even if we're in Africa, we can build something sustainable out of nothing. So I want people to hear my story, what I'm about to do, what I have done. So I want to just share my story. Maybe I'm going to inspire somebody out there.